Alright, so I've realized that your Glock 17 mag has issues. So first, press this button to remove it. Next, get an appropriately sized screwdriver head. So number one Phillips, for example, it's gonna move, wiggle like this. So that's no good. So get a number two Phillips head. Stick it in. Turn it a little bit, so roughly 5 to 10 degrees, like so. Then it should stop leaking gas. The end.